So I just caught this little fellow. He looks like he's really, really old. He doesn't have his stinger anymore. And I just have so much, poor baby. So I'm gonna put him back in the water. His stinger's supposed to be over here somewhere and it's gone. Yes, but it's okay. So I'm gonna put you back in the water because you look like an old fella. Yes. So, guys, this is kind. This is being kind. Yes. He's not even fighting me. Poor baby. So, I'm gonna let him back in the water. But I have to turn him over first because his mouth is on the other side of him, and I'm gonna be as gentle as I possibly can. Yes, what's wrong, baby? You're old, aren't you? I can tell. Yes, you are. Look at you. I'll put you back in the water. Yeah. You was just hungry, huh? So I'm gonna try to video me doing that by using something that I have. Let's see how we can do this. I have so much compassion for that little fellow. I don't know why. I've caught them before. But this one, I think because he's blinking his eyes at me, is probably, and almost like saying, please put me back. So, let me turn it around. Let's see if I can get him. Alright. So, I'm bringing it down where he's at. I certainly do not want to leave the hook in his mouth because I want him to be able to eat. Cut these things out of the way. So, all right, fella, just hold on a minute. I'll get you. I'm gonna get back in the water. He really looks like an old timer. I know. I'm ready to get back in the water. Okay, baby. Hold on a minute. I know. Yeah, it's okay. It's okay. Relax. Oh, baby. He's red, red. Let me get him. Let me take care of him real quick. Oh, he has the bad root, too. I'm sorry, baby. His mouth. Oh no. Oh no, I'm sorry. There we go. Oh no, baby, I'm so sorry. Do the best I can not to hurt him any more than I have to, but I think they'll heal pretty quick. They'll heal pretty quick getting back in that water. I'm sorry, sweetie. Yes, I am. the only way to get this out of his mouth. Oh, hold on. I hate doing it too, it's really hurting my heart. I don't want it to die, so I think if I take this out of his mouth, he's not going to go to eat and then he'll starve to death. Hopefully he'll heal pretty good once I get him back in the water. I know, I'm so sorry, baby. You wasn't supposed to get on this line. You're not supposed to be over here right now. This is only the second one I've ever caught. But this one is the... He looks so old. Bless his heart. Okay, we almost got it. Almost got it. Almost got it. There we go. There we go, baby. Hopefully he can get back in the water and... Alright, there we go. There you go, Calla. Come on. Okay, there. Come on. Just get you back in the water. All right. Okay. There we go.
There he goes. He's good. He's good. He's swimming.
He's going to be all right.
He's going to heal just fine.
Be kind when you can. That's all I can say. Just be kind when you can. And that he was of no threat to me because he did not have, he's a stingray, but he didn't have his sting. He probably lost it a long time ago, it looks like. And and you can tell he's pretty old. Anyway, let's see what else we're gonna get.